Do you know the story behind the hook'em gesture? The Longhorns were really struggling in 1955. So the head yell leader and a buddy hatched a plan. They noticed that the shadow puppet of this sort of looked like a steer. A&M had gig'em. Maybe hook'em could be the boost that the Longhorns needed. They rolled it out at the next pep rally, and it's been a thing ever since.